Dear 6th standard students, welcome back to the series session of Maths Term 3. Now we are going to solve exercise 5.1. Let us get into the session.
Look at this chapter 5, Information Processing. Here we discuss about the Fibonacci sequence and Euclidean algorithm. An iterative process is a procedure that is repeated many times to give new results. The Fibonacci sequence is 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, etc. However it comes means 1 plus 1, 2. Again 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 3 plus 5, 8. 5 plus 8, 13. So, each term in the Fibonacci sequence is called a Fibonacci number. If a number A is divided by some number B, then we get the quotient Q and remainder R. And A can be written in a unique way as A equal to B into Q. A is divided, no? Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. That is dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So this is called the Euclidean algorithm. Now let me see the exercise sums. Now exercise 5.1. First sum, study and complete the following pattern. They given the pattern 1 into 1, 1, 11 into 11, 121, 111 into 111, how much? 12,321. Listen this pattern. We get first 1 and 1, 2, 1 and 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Now, what is the next pattern we get? That is 1, 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 equal to 1, 2, 3. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, again 3, 2, 1. Next one, 5, 1, 11,111 equal to, now listen, 5 digits, now 7 digits, next 9 digits. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, again 4, 3, 2, 1. So that is the answer. Now next one, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. They are given in the order 3 multiples. So next pattern is add these two numbers, we get 9. Now 6 and 9. Add means 15 and then 9 plus 12 21, so 12 plus 15 27. Now what is the next step? 9 plus 15 24, 15 plus 21 36, 21 plus 28 27 48. Now add these two numbers, we get this result. What is that? 20, 24 plus 36, 60. 36 plus 48, 84. Now add these two numbers means we get the result. That is 60 plus 80, 140, 144. So that is the answer. Second sum, find the next three numbers in the following number patterns. Listen, they given 50, 51, 53, 56, 60. What is the pattern here? Means, listen, 50, 50 plus 1, 51. Next one, 51 plus 2. So, addition is increasing. And then here 51 plus 2. Next, 51 plus 2, 53 plus 3. 53 plus 3, 6, 56 plus 4. 56 plus 4, 60. So 60 plus 5. And then 60 plus 5, 65 plus after the 5, 6. Now 65 plus 6, 71 plus next number is 7. Like that. So what is the number here? 50 plus 51 plus 53, 56, 60, 65, 71 and 78. They ask next three numbers. They given 60 till 60. So after three numbers, that is answer 65, 71 and 78. That is the answer. Next one, 77, 69, 61, 53. Listen, it is decreased. So 77, what is the difference? 77 and 69, that is 8. Again, 69 and 61, it is also 8. So 8 numbers decreasing. So 71 minus 8. Sorry, 77. Comma 77 minus 8, and then 77 minus 8, 69. Again 69 minus 8, 61, and then 61 minus 8, 53. 53 minus 8, 45. 45 minus 8 is the next number, and then 45 minus 8, 30. 7 minus 8, then 37 minus 8, 29 minus 8, like that. So write the number now: 77, 69, 61, 61 minus 8, 53, 53 minus 8, 45, 45 minus 8, 37. 37 minus 8, 29, and then 29 minus 8, 21. Now answer, they ask after next three numbers. After 53, next three numbers means 45, 37, 29. So that is the answer. Next one, 10, 20, 40, 80. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 20, 40. 40 plus 40, 80. So, what is the pattern means? 10. 10 plus 10, plus 10, and then 20 plus 20, and then 40 plus 40, 80 plus 80. Next, 160 plus 160, 320 plus 320, like that it goes on. Now write the numbers: 10, 20, 40, 80, 160, next 320, add this means 640. Now answer after the next 10, sorry, three digits, three numbers, 80 till 80 they given, and after three numbers, that is 160, 320 and 640, that is the answer. Next one, listen this pattern: 2, 1 divided by 3, 3, and then 3, 2, 1 divided by 4, 4, 4. Here three digits means the next number is repeated three times, and here Before that one number 4, 3, 2, 1 divided by here 4 digits. After 4, 5. So that is 4 times 5. So write down the numbers 3, 3. 3, 2, 1 divided by 4, 4, 4. And then 4, 3, 2, 1 divided by 5, 5, 5, 5. Next number before 4, 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 digits. And next number, that is 6, 6, 6. Next, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Next, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, 7 digits, 8. 7 times 8. 8. 8. 7 times 8. Like that. Now answer. Till this they given. After three numbers means 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 divided by 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. And 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 divided by 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 divided by 7. So that is the answer. Third sum, consider the Fibonacci sequence. They given the sequence and observe and complete the following table by understanding the number pattern followed. After filling the table, discuss the pattern followed in addition and subtraction of the numbers of the sequence. Listen, they given two patterns and they use the Fibonacci sequence. They given the number 1, 1, 3, sorry, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55. Listen, 1 plus 3, 4. Next, they use this lesson, first pattern 1 plus 3. So, this two number they add, that is 4. Here, 5 minus 1, 4. Next number, 1 plus 3 plus 8, that is alternative number. How much? 12. How will you write 12? Like that means 13 minus 1, that is next number, equal to 12. Next one, 1, 3, 8. 1, 3, 8. Next alternative number is 21. So write that and add this means we get 33. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 8, 12. 12 plus 21, 33. How will you write that? After the number 30, 21 is 34. So 34 minus 1 equal to 33. Next, 1 plus 3 plus 8 plus 21 plus what will be the next number? 55. Next, here 21, alternative number is 55. Add this means we get 88. Now, what is the next number? 55. That is 89. So, 89 minus 1 equal to 88. So, that is the answer. Fourth sum, complete the following pattern. they given the three patterns. First one, the letters, they given the letters face different direction. What is the next direction? They ask. Lesson A is here, and then this left side, this downward, left side, upward, and here right side we wants to write. Next one, N is face downwards, here leftward, again downwards, again left side. Next, W, that is faced upward, and now right side or left side we have to write. Next, downward, here left side. So that is the answer. Next one, listen, see the square, it is this side, this corner first, and this corner second, and last corner, listen, this side, this corner. So which one is missing? This corner is missing. Here square means that opposite side is, it is in the shape, sorry, this like. Next, it is like that only, square and here. So others also same. Here square and last one like that. That is the answer. Next one, listen, the arrow mark, it is away from the center. This two arrow marks away from the center, and this one towards the center. So like that we have to draw this picture towards the center. So that is the answer. Fifth sum, find the HCF of the following pair of numbers by Euclid's game. Listen, it is like a game. 25 and 35, that is the first pair. Take the biggest value, subtract the number, smallest value from the bigger number. So 35 minus 25 equal to 10. Now take these two numbers, from that which one is greater one? 25 minus 10 equal to 15. Now take these two numbers, which one is greater one? 15. So 15 minus small number is 10, so we get 5. Now take 10 and 5, which one is greater one? 10 minus 5 equal to 5. Now these two numbers, 5 minus 5, we get 0. That is same number, that is the HCF. That is the answer. Next subdivision, 36 and 12. Which one is greater one? 36. So minus 12. We get how much? 24. Now compare these two numbers, means which one is greater? 24. So 24 minus 12, we get 12. Now these two numbers, so 12 minus 12 equal to 0. Now same number is 12, so that is HCF. That is the answer. Next one, 15 and 29. Listen, which one is greater? 29. So minus 15, we get 14. Now take these two numbers means which one is greater, 15 minus 14 equal to 1. Take to this two numbers, 14 minus 1 equal to 13. Again, 13 minus 1 equal to 12. Again, take these two numbers means 12 minus 1 equal to 11. Again, these two numbers, 11 minus 1 equal to 10. These two numbers, 10 is the biggest one, so 10 minus 1 equal to 9. And 9 minus 1 equal to 8. 8 minus 1 equal to 7. 7 minus 1 equal to 6. 6 minus 1 equal to 5. 5 minus 1 equal to 4. 4 minus 1 equal to 3. 3 minus 1 equal to 2. Next, 2 minus 1 equal to 1, and 1 minus 1 equal to 0. Now what is the HCF? That is 1. That is the same number. So HCF is 1. That is the answer. Sixth sum. Find the HCF of 48 and 28, and also find the HCF of 48. And the number obtained by finding their difference. Listen, first find out the HCF of 48 and 28. Listen, 24 divided by 2 means 12. Again divided by 2 means 6. 2. Now 28, 14 divided by 2, 7, 7. Now 48 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 1. Now 28, 2 into 2 into 7 into 1. Here the common numbers are 2 and 2. So HCF equal to 2 into 2, 4. Now difference. (48 − 28) = 20. Now we have to find out the HCF of 48 and the number obtained by finding their difference. So to find HCF of 48 and 20. Now, 48 we know that 20 divided by 2, 10. Again divided by 2, 5. Now divided by 5, you get 2. Now, 48. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 1. Now 20. 2 into 2 into 5 into 1. Now here also common factors are 2 and 2. So HCF equal to 2 into 2, that is 4. So here also HCF is 4, and HCF of 48 and 28 is also 4. That is the answer. Seventh one, give instruction to fill in a bank withdrawal form issued in a bank. See, if you want to withdraw some money from your bank, means how will you fill the withdrawal form? That is given in the bank. They will give the slip. Listen, first name of the account holder. Name of the account holder. This account which is in your name or your father name. Your father name means father name. Otherwise your name is write your name here. Account holder. So I write this name. is Kavita. For example, next one, date. 3/3/2021. Next one, branch. Madhavaram branch. Which branch you have to wants to withdraw means that is that branch you have to write down here. Next one, account number. Your account number. SBI account starts with 70932. After that, they will give this digits in your account number. Write down that numbers. And then next one, please pay self or ourself. Yes, pay self. Next, rupees. How much you want to withdraw? If I want to withdraw 2000 rupees, write down here. And here you have to write in words. 2000 only. At last you have to write this only, that is must. Next one, mobile number. Your mobile number you have to write here. Next one, signature. Your signature you have to put here, that is office use, so that is only you have to fill in the challan. That is the answer. Next one, 8th one, arrange the name of your classmates alphabetically. So for this question you have to answer. 9th sum, follow and execute the instruction given below. Listen, they given the figure. In this figure, circle, triangle and square is there. Now first instruction is, write the number 10 in the place common to the three figures. Write that number 10 in the place common to the three figures. Three figures common place, which one? This. So here write 10 and write the number 5 in the place common for square and circle. Square and circle here, that is a common place. So here write 5. Next, write the number 7 in the place common for triangle and circle. Triangle and circle, so this is the common place. So what's the number? 7. Next one, write the number 2 in the place common for triangle and square. Triangle and square, it is the common place. We have to write 2 here. Next, write the number 12, 14, 8 only in the square, circle and triangle respectively. So in square we have to write 12. So here 12 and circle 14. Next, triangle 8. So that is the answer. Tenth one, fill in the following information. You have to fill the box. They ask some details about you, so you have to fill it. First one, candidates EMIs number. 16 numbers, 16 digit numbers you have in the school, so that number they ask. 30, if your number is like that, 3, 2, 4, 6, 8, 5, 0, 4, 2, 7, 9. Next one, name of the candidate in capital letters followed by initial leaving one box blank. If your name is Kavita, means write that in capital letter KAVITHA followed by the initial, one box is blank. So your initial is D, means here you write the initial here, your initial. Next one, class 6th standard, date of birth, write your date of birth here, your date of birth. I write 31/5/2009. Then third one, father's name in capital letters followed by initial leaving one box blank. So here you have to write your father name. With initial. And then mother's name in capital letters followed by initial leaving one box blank. Listen, in this bracket do not write Mr., Mrs. or Professor, Doctor, anything you have to, you do not write here. Just write your name only, your for mother name, father name only. Now mother name, let Sumitra. And then six, your male means male, female means female. Here Kavita, so that is female. Put tick mark. And then area to which candidates reside. Your area, rural means rural, urban means urban. Which one you want means put ticks, tick mark. So that is the answer. With the sum, exercise 5.1 is over. So children practice it. I'll see you again in next exercise. Thank you.